So I, this morning, brought my phone, and I'm going to play some sounds, and I want you to tell me what this is. Okay, so you'll probably know. Okay, what is this? Pig, right. Okay, how about this one?
You're lucky. You're trying to peek.
How about this one?
Dog.
Dog. It's supposed to be a dog. It sounds a little bit like a dog. Okay, how about this one?
A frog.
Frog. It sounds just like a frog. All right. Okay, see about this one. They had a hard time with this one this morning in early service.
A donkey. Monkey.
Yeah, so donkey, monkey, it's supposed to be a monkey, but it sort of does sound like a donkey, too. All right, let's...
It actually sounds like a monkey.
It looks like a monkey. Okay, how about this? This is different. We're switching speeds. How about this?
Clap.
Yeah, so it's a bunch of people clapping, right? How about this? Laughing. A bunch of people laughing. Let's see. How about...
A doorbell.
A doorbell. You're sneaky. I have to watch that next time. So you guys got almost all those right, the little variants there. How do you know what those sounds are? How did you know it was a cow? How did you know it was a doorbell?
Because we heard those sounds from those animals before.
Exactly. So you've heard those sounds before. You've heard a doorbell before. Somebody taught you that this is what a cow sounds like. You've learned those things, right? So you know what they are when you hear the sounds. In our Bible story today, Jesus says that the way we know Jesus is because we'll learn his voice. So who knows what Jesus' voice sounds like? I don't have a Jesus sound. What do you think Jesus' voice sounds like? Do you have a guess?
It's loud and it sounds like a drum.
It could be louder and it could sound like a drum. Yeah. Everything. That's actually a fabulous answer, right? So Jesus could speak to us through many, many different kinds of people, right? So your mom or dad, if you recognize their voice, that can be a way that Jesus can speak to us. Or maybe a teacher can be a way, or a doctor can be a way. There are all different kinds of ways that Jesus can speak to us. And it's usually because we learn that voice and we trust that person. Okay, so that's a big piece of it. Is that when Jesus tells us that we learn his voice, it's because it's somebody that we learn to trust. And then we get to see God's love through that person. Alright? So everything can be a good answer. It can also be a loud and booming voice. Alright, let's hold hands and say a prayer. Hands? Dear God.
Dear God.
We give you thanks.
We give you thanks.
Speak to us in so many ways. Help us to be open. To hearing your voice.
And trusting your ways.
Alright, you guys have a back to your seats.